30 years. I am from Ormoc City, Philippines. So we are 6 in my family. Our house is just a small normal house like in the Philippines. It's where we usually spend our weekends. Because when we were kids, my mom always told me that you should study.
菲律宾在11月8号受到强台海燕侵袭，当时瞬间最大风速375公里，也写下气象史上的新纪录。Chuchi
Foundation
志工熟悉的身影出现在菲律宾最大电视台 ABS-CBN 报道当中，斗大的标题就写着“台湾 NGO 组织为受灾居民提供义工代赈”。
这里的最低工资才238块，我们给500已经超过一倍了，所以你看到他们是那么高兴。So
I was 13 years old then when Typhoon Haiyan came, and I was really scared because we can hear the wind blowing and then the roofs of the houses. We can really hear how it flew away, and then the rain. It was not really raining hard, but the wind was too strong that we can feel it. That the roofs of our houses came flying. I came to see how hard life is, so it was on my mind that I really need to study hard to help my family because it was indeed a disaster. 。The first time I saw Gigi, the first thing that came into my mind is that they really help people in need, and that they don't wait for others to help us. They're really hands on. They never wait for the government's permission to give us what we need, and they never expect anything in return. They just help us, auntie.
Parang na tauhan kami gumalaw at saka magtrabaho.
Lalo na ngayon na nasa ano kami, nasa kagipitan, kayo lang ang tao, ang grupo na punta dito para kami matulungan. So we are very thankful to Chuchi. With your presence, at least para kami nabuhayan.
We moved to the Ta'ai village. I saw that Chuchi has like a lot of like branches, like they just don't give us financially, and then the things they also have spiritually, and then they were also teaching us how to be filial with the family.